potato chips. How my mouth just drips. Potato chips. How my mouth just drips.
Well, George Crumb was half Native American and half African American, and he was a famous tour guide in the Adirondacks and a great cook. And a lot of people, including presidents and other governors and prestigious people, would all come to his restaurant. And he basically didn't care who you were, you had to wait in line. And a lot of times, the story about the disgruntled customer and him deciding that out of spite he was going to take his razor out, cut the potatoes very thin and deep fry them in what was really lard and put a lot of salt on them, thinking that the customer wouldn't like them. That story, whether it's true or not, really helped sell a lot of the potato chips.
Potato chips, how my mouth just drips. Potato chips, how my mouth just drips.